So, first of all, need to grab some food. What's it? Eat, sorry, not that. Eat. So we've got low defense for the monster, potentially, now. And let's ride. Normally you see four per player for multiplayer, but I'm playing this all solo. Where are we looking for you, buddy? You are currently... Oh, you're in over this side of the map. I would avoid the Rajang in this map, because he's very aggressive. Is he here? He's not in this one, actually. It's our friend, Arjunov. The last time I fought this guy, it was a Rajang here. It was like a... Let's face it, it was like a Super Saiyan monster. And he literally wrecks you. He's like a lightning type. Honey, good. And he always starts in this nest area over here. Hey, Mr. Nagi Kugo. It's over. So yeah, I'm watching out for his tail attacks. Ooh, that's not the one I was looking for. I thought there's like a slam attack. This one. Now it's his spike attack. Oh, I see what happens, you run into it. I actually caught it. Okay, it's alright. Oh, it's that. You only get one. Somebody does two of them. I'll end this. Come on, Palco. Take his face off. That Thunderbolt. Godbug. Ooh, in Super Saiyan mode now. Ready. Oh, a healer Palico. Run away now, so let's heal up a second.
What's this?
What's bone parts here? Got. Let's keep running then. Where have you? Oh, you're going that way around. I can't get to him that way. I've got to go longer around. He runs a lot way now, Hugo does. You gotta watch out for his movement. The webs, any webs. My pitfall traps. And he should be up here. Oh yeah, he's gonna be the side of the map. Here he is. He's in section 10. Ivy, good. Where are you? There you are, bud. Okay. So don't run into his talons because they paralyze you. got white shaman sword, so he's got a good type of damage. I'm gonna try something here a second. What are you gonna do?
Let's go!
I was currently doing one. The center does two, this takes up time. He's wounded. Oh no, that's annoying.
No.
He paralysed me. I couldn't respond to it.
Damn you!
Come on, doggy.
Who?
I have not actually died to Narcoo before, it's annoying. I'm using flash bombs actually, it. Really. Ah, oh, he ran away. Second I threw it.
Just you wait.
Let's keep going then. You should just be over here then. Is honey over here? Yes, honey.
Get ready.
Okay. Red eyes. Those aren't going on, essentially. Cool. If you see the armor set.
Your days are numbered.
Ooh. I don't know what you're doing. I think the fact that I'm going to start saying it again. I can't see the screen. So much faster than me. Oh, she's a mega push now. Just get a chance to get half back up. Get a double. Oh, he's doing that attack. Okay, I thought he was going to do a tail whack. Tight now, good. This one was more the hypogenic version of the rest of this game. Jumps around a lot of places. Break him again. Keep going, guys, keep going. Okay. What's he doing? I need to look at his moveset before attacking. Run away. Here. Okay. Move. The following of our hound. Oh, now I can offer another key then. Yes, this is gonna be fun. Nope, hounding. Go away, flash him to get the other guy. It's a bit annoying, this game's got a bit finicky where you wanna press serve, but sometimes you seem to be doing the other thing. Not, can I not hit? That's it, got him. Mount finish him. Do your damage, Arjunov. Get aggressive. Turn rage mode on. When he has red eyes, he moves faster and hits harder. He finally did it. He didn't do it for a while, but yeah, he does a double tail swing. I feel like he's a scarred eye, he's like got a war wound. Oh, can I please get a swing at that? Okay. This is not looking good. Get me out of here, guys. Oh, I'm sure that paralyzation of my size. Can you run off now? No, it's nothing where he goes. Get ready! Oh, you need to save my swell. So he's stuck.
This is the end!
Oh, he's doing it. Oh, I thought he was tackling me. I was like, oh, shit, is he doing a U-turn a second?
Go!
I just over here, I could. Country. Oh. I got that rage for this. Ah, he's on single form now, because he's in normal mode. He's two forms, rage mode and normal mode. That's more, but it's cool. You're not going to play this trap until actually he's stopped moving a lot. Where's my tranks? And we caught our Naga Kuga. The fast guy, but he's under control. So now we're going to potentially do a 4-star Reagent quest. So. Oh, honey, good. Need some honey, actually. Oh, guys, you're level 33 now. Woohoo. That was the Naga Kuga done then. That's like the three warp mashes to get myself warmed up for the game. Let's do the main star to unlock the 7-star quest now then.